Welcome to MSD on TNZ. This is your girl, Trinetta.
Zenobia.
Yalewa.
Welcome. Yes. All right, guys. So we are so excited about Missy's new song, new music. Old school feel.
Yes.
We all saw the video.
Yep.
The girl came through.
Always.
She's so creative. Oh my
God. So who do you think? Is she, her visually, creative wise, who is her competition as far as visuals, creativity?
You know, Missy's in her own lane. You've never really heard anyone compare Missy to anyone else.
Right. Can't be compared. Yeah. There'll be no nother.
If you think about it, you've never really heard Missy being compared to anybody.
You know, I never noticed that.
She's think about it.
You can't. Missy, you are, it's like no nother. Like you said, won't be a no nother Missy Elliott. You guys go check out her new single. Yes. She got a mixtape. It's a mixtape that's out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a mixtape.
Oh,
yeah, she ain't fooling with y'all.
I like how she's always kept her same
vibe.
She still has Timberland with her.
Right.
Yeah.
They developed a sound that's unique and it's hers, you know. So when you hear it, you know that's a Missy Tim kind of vibe, and just the colors in the video. She's just awesome. I think she's an innovator, and I don't think there'll never be another like her.
It won't be no nother. Her mixtape is called Iconology. She was in the top student school. She was one of those smart ones.
She's an icon.
Hey, look, I'm just an average. I'm just a C student. Shout out to the C students out there. Iconology and Throw It Back is her hot single. Yes. Throw it back. Ow! Yeah, Iconology is definitely iconic. Shout out to Missy Elliott, to a whole team. Timbaland, y'all just make an incredible, incredible team.
Yeah, the beats are just amazing. And just to see her, she looks fabulous. Yeah. She looks fabulous. Yeah. She just continues to re-innovate and recreate herself all the time, because I was just visually, I think I stopped listening to the song and was just enthralled in the video.
But she's always been that way.
Right.
It's going to be something that captivates.
I remember when she was in the trash bag.
Right. Yeah. Right. Just
And that just goes to prove you don't have to show all your skin, if you got creativity, Missy just put you guys on blast.
Yeah. Right.
If you got creativity and you got the skill, bring it. You don't have to take off clothes or whatever. You can wear a trash bag.
Come on.
If you got it like that, you can bring it. All her stuff on her new mixtape is just awesome. So we recommend on MSD on TNZ, you go check it out. Iconology. How do you spell it? Iconology.
Iconology.
Yes. Is that correct?
I'm gonna go with that.
I believe so.
All right, that is so awesome.
Yes.
Iconology.
Congrats, Missy.
Yes, Missy.
We can't wait to see more of you here.
More of Missy, Missy Elliott, Iconology, Timbaland.
Yes.
You and the entire team, and to the creator who created you.
Yes. I can't imagine seeing her live. That's gotta be mind blowing.
Awesome.
To see her live on stage. If you ever come to Atlanta, Missy.
First of all, come to TNZ Live ATL. Yes. We gotta go see her. So we're definitely gonna see that. Missy Elliott. Dare to be Missy.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Don't be scared to wear a trash bag sometimes.
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's wrap it up with the music.